the Samoan Bulldozer, a truly ruthless competitor.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Isle of Samoa, weighing in at 350 pounds, Umaga!
A multiple-time Intercontinental Champion here in WWE, a truly terrifying blend of size, speed, and aggression.
And think about all the epic brawls we've seen Umaga involved in against the likes of both John Cena and Bobby Lashley.
Umaga is on a mission here tonight.
Complete obliteration of anyone else in the ring.
His opponent from Dublin, Ireland, weighing in at 154 pounds.
I think this superstar is actually happy to risk their own career to help someone out. They are in the wrong business.
Corey, I happen to think that's what makes them a good person. They place a higher value on friendship than success.
Yet another reason we're not friends.
He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared.
You know, after arriving here at WWE, Umaga quickly earned himself a vicious reputation. Everyone came to learn that he pulls no punches in the ring, and in fact, even enjoys inflicting pain and suffering on his opponents.
Umaga loves nothing more than to conquer his competition by the most grisly means possible. He shows no remorse inside the ring and fights like a man who has gone to war.
And that's exactly what makes Umaga a frightening opponent. I'm sure we'll see a lot of bloodthirsty tactics in this one.
Across the way is a man who's rededicated his focus. Someone who's been spending extra time training.
From way up high, double axe handle. Producing a trampling.
Able to evade.
Of that.
He's able to fend off the attack.
We know Umaga has the physical skills to succeed, but where does he need to be mentally to capture the win tonight?
He needs to unleash his rage and utilize his most savage attacks tonight. Only for Umaga, being merciless is something he is very good at.
Shoulder claw! Look at this! Agony and pain! Ah. Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Umaga!
Just the power! He can pin his opponent right here!
One, two!
Barely kicks out.
He thought he had it.
Thank you.
placed target. Caught him right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Overwhelming offense now from Umaga.
What a merciless assault by Umaga. His rage has been fully unleashed.
Oh, man.
Considerable damage.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack? He switches it back around. Good lord. Pop-up solo and drop. And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
And that's all that she wrote. Perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
That's why they call it light work, Cole. Barely even broke a sweat.